We now know the name of the woman found shot along the road that leads to the Knob Creek gun range. She died while being taken to the hospital. WLKY's Corey Pippen tells us what he's learned.
There's still more questions than answers right now on exactly what happened to the victim, identified as 21-year-old Donisha McStutes. But we do know the Bullitt County Sheriff's Department says she was found by Kenny Sumner, the operator of the Knob Creek gun range, with a bullet wound to the back. Last night, crime scene tape could be seen near the entrance of the business on Highway 44. That's where authorities say the owner was flagged down by McStutes around 6:45. Sumner told deputies he attempted to take her to the hospital, but she lost consciousness on the way there. She was pronounced dead a short time later. Today, it's obvious that Highway 44 is a heavily traveled road, so I'm sure police are looking for anyone that may have seen or heard something. We spoke to some folks that live along the highway. They say they were shocked and frightened by the news.
It's scary. It's close to home here when it's getting that close to you. We have things happen around, but you know, stealing and all that kind of stuff, but nothing, no killing or nothing like that.
Now, I'm told from a family friend that McStutes was from Hardin County, and she was a friendly, energetic person. We'll continue to keep you updated and have more tonight at 11. In Bullitt County, Corey Pippen, WLKY News.